The Keystone XL pipeline has been something that our state has been fighting for almost 8 years now. And we are very proud and excited to announce, because of the help of all Nebraskans and national partners like 350 and Credo and Sierra Club, we have almost 500,000 comments being submitted to the Public Service Commission.
All right.
All of those comments are clearly saying that the Keystone XL pipeline is not in the public interest. That is the line that TransCanada has to prove to our state. And there is no way that a foreign corporation who wants to use eminent domain on American farmers and ranchers, that is using foreign steel, shipping foreign tar sands to the foreign export market, has anything to do with Nebraska's public interest. So we're going to go upstairs and submit these comments, and we want to thank every single person out there who has contributed money to the solar barn, to the solar in the path, and submitted your comments to the Public Service Commission.
All right.
Awesome.
Anything, Kendall? No.
All right. Woo!
I got it.
Thank you. Yeah. All right.
So, can everyone come in? They were very specific about that. There are a couple people with comment fobs, whoever can hold them. Okay. One person with the sign and one person with the light.
Can we take
one or two?
Emily's going to come in the video. Okay.
Yeah, sorry,
you want to. Yes. I guess we're
going to
These are all the USB.
Here, I'll hold on.
Those are all the USB drives with all the comments.
You have the comments.
All the organizations.
Yeah.
Oops, sorry.
Uh-oh, we did.
Jason, what are you holding?
A bunch of postcards, and then these are postcards for Creighton and UNO.
Nice.
Yes. No, I'm staying down.
Yeah,
I'll
take my purse away from you now.
You want it now?
Well.
Yeah,
Ben.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Are you going up, Shannon? On delay.
Going inside the Public Service Commission headquarters to deliver nearly 500,000 comments that you all submitted. Those are all the comments on USB drives. Colin, show us all your USBs.
USBs here with 460,000 signatures as well as the Public Service Commission. A lot of signatures, a lot of great partners here. The Friends of the Earth, Will Change, Credo, 350, Bold Nebraska, NRDC, Center for Biology and Diversity.
One more flight of stairs.
All right, here we go. Up the stairs.
Up the stairs. We're taking the stairs. Thanks, Alex.
Of course.
Outside Nebraska Public Service Commission.
Arriving here with 460,000
comments posted
to Keystone XL
pipeline. Yes, here we go. We are going to deliver all these comments. All these fantastic
USB
drives sitting on paper.
I have to say that I love that you guys recycled the soda water.
No one knows that.
It's very right. Tree hugger of us.
Let's say good.
All right. Hi, good morning. How are you? Good to see you. How are
Sorry.
You? It's been a while. It's been since Dev Fisher's office,
yeah.
I think. Yeah, it's good to have you over here.
Yeah, Dev Fisher.
Yeah.
Good morning. How are you?
Good morning. Good. How are you?
So we are very excited that we have almost 500,000 public comments. And we did not overload you with paper. We have them on USBs to hopefully make the staff's life much easier. We do have some paper petitions that we've collected at state fairs and county fairs and that kind of thing. So we just, obviously, you know our mantra over the past, you know, year that we've been in the process with the Public Service Commission, that we don't see how the Public Service Commission could logically think that a foreign export pipeline using eminent domain on American farmers and ranchers would be in Nebraska's public interest. So that's what a lot of the comments are about, as well as climate change, which we know is not in the purview of the Public Service Commission, but these projects that continue to increase climate change obviously hurt the public interest. I don't know if anybody else has anything that they want to say to Mr. Hubbell.
Yeah, we've had the good fortune to work with the tribes, as you know, and so along with many other entities, they're against the pipeline, and you already know that. On behalf of those folks, I have a little bit of tobacco here that I want to put together and ask the creator, as the native folks would do, to help the commission see things in the right kind of way.
Any of our partners, John?
Yeah, my name is John Crabtree with the Sierra Club, and in partnership with Bold and of course the rest of the organizations on the board, we've helped collect these comments. And in fact, one of the great things has been with Bold and the Sierra Club and others have been out across the state, really. I've been from Scotts Bluff to Broken Bow to O'Neill, where we've tabled at county fairs and had people sign petitions and talk to people all over the place. And the thing it really comes across is, just as we've said for years, Nebraskans and Americans and people across the country all believe that the pipeline is not in the public interest of Nebraska. It's not good for America. And there just is not a compelling argument to make that it is in the public interest. And in fact, today we're presenting about 440,000 compelling arguments of why it's not. And so we look forward to the process continuing and hope that the Public Service Commission will hear all of these Nebraskans and concerned citizens across the country. Thank you.
And we do want to thank the Public Service Commission for the process. The process has been public. We've held several public hearings that have given the public an opportunity to voice our concerns. And we want to thank you for that.
Okay.
Thanks.
All right. Thanks for coming up today. We'll
yes.
make sure that it'll all be made part of the record and it'll be in there with everything else we receive.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm sure you're glad not to be commuting back and forth.
And then what do we have?
Those are the written.
Okay.
You have 3,000 written ones from
fairs.
Okay. And from college campuses.
In college campuses.
Yep, they're Creighton and UNO.
Yeah.
A ton of them from there.
Thank you.
Great.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks.
Thanks.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks everybody for joining and for submitting your comments.